Hello everybody, today I am playing my Terraria for the Worthy Master Mode world with my friend, and yeah, we're just gonna play with my friend, and yeah. A perfectly straight elevator is going good. This is so much ore. This is going to be very important later in the game, once we defeat Wall of Flesh. Even more creepers. Merchant. The merchant is going to be a very good part of this, because one thing, I'm not gonna die because I have, oh my god, there is mining helmet and piggy bank. Get one for both of us. Amethyst hook. Now I have a grappling hook. This is good. Mushroom biome. This will be very good because we can get glowing mushrooms for. Huh. I ate a mushroom. What are you going to do about it? That hot thing was very placed very well. I am going to need some seeds from the glowing mushrooms so I can make my end biome and get lots of glowing mushrooms. Oh god, a cave bat. This game is trying to kill me. No more dirt. I am trying to get this mushroom tree, which is proving very difficult, as you can all see. When this bat's trying to kill you every single second, it's very hard. glowing mushrooms. I need a seed, just one seed. Guys, there's no seeds. What? You see that jellyfish? It's on land. It's a jelly on land. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh my. Now the inn. Wow. The crimson is spreading. Oh no. Day, I think. It's not day, not day indeed. Oh my. I need to kill these guys. Oh no, is it turning darker? Pretty sure it's turning darker. I'm gonna try going all the way down. And if you did not know, you can actually craft mushroom platforms, which I am trying to get glowing mushroom seeds from this, from the glowing mushroom place, so that I can use them to make my own glowing mushroom biome. At least I got some gold. Let's see. that just destroyed my route to get to that ore. Time to go the hard way. Okay, the way that you don't get hurt, which is actually the easy way. Is that Ruby? It is Ruby. And since it's on for the worthy, oh my god. Oh, it's silver. Still pretty good. Do gem coins get extra rubies? I don't know. But I hope they do. I got 22 rubies. That's 22 king slimes that I can fight. I feel like this is going to be the dungeon side. Just guessing. Oh no, it's the jungle. I might be able to get the trident. Because that's where I got it last time. And maybe I can get some jungle seeds here this time. No, 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 no. Please, mercy, mercy. Give mercy, mercy. You can't give mercy to a bat. Chest, loom, and doors, and you. Also, I'll just get a ruby gem coin. Two ruby gem coins, in fact. can't go back there. I can't go back there. Oops. That is so weird. Maybe it's because there was Worthy in my name. Maybe it's just random. I think it's just random. Where are all his hands coming from? god. What is he doing? Oh my. Demo man. Grenades count. I need to get here, so all I need to do is just need to sort something so I can buy. bye everyone, and don't forget to subscribe and like the video, and bye.